Canucks are 0-for-3 on the power play, still trailing by a goal. Edler ran into Benstrom as he stepped out of the penalty box.
The tip of the glove of Riddick. And Forsberg just drills Bryan.
John Klingberg. Excellent transport of the puck. He was laid out by Chris Wagner. Play is whistled dead on an offside, but a heavy hit.
Nathan Beaulieu up the middle for Roslovic. Behind the play, Wilson with a hit on Nathan Beaulieu.
Martin Kemp now scored his first NHL goal Wednesday night. Kamenev grinding, run into, floored by Martin up right out of the box.
Body to body, that's thunderous. Thunderous.
A little more than a minute remaining in the Harrington penalty. Hey. Oh, nice hit along the wall there by Pete.
6-4, 240 for Robin Lehner in that. Nolcek just took a big hit along the boards. Off the board, Delarose reverse hit on Perry. He got the best of Perry.
Sent into the devil zone, Severson on the bouncing puck. Checked by DeLaurier, a big hit.
Kane, Nylander, and Strome. Huge hit by Benning as he hammered Alex Nylander.
Boy, he had a deep off the
right there was Martin Hook, and the Canes will move out to center ice. Warren Fogle tipping it ahead.
Big hit him again as he is taken out in authority by Robert Haig.
Comes right up the boards to Pearson. Hammered down by Graves. Holy cow. Graves lined him up.
Val Cole then wins the race around Van Riemsdyk. Andrew Ladd delivered the boom as he caught Gardner with his head down.
Ove Kubel in after it as well.
Big, big hit is Joki Haru. Say hello to Nate Thompson.
3-on-3 to center. Rigachev across the line, lost the puck, and he stepped right into a hit from the 230-pound Mantha.
Trying to get away from Nathan Beaulieu. And he meets Adam Lowry's left shoulder. Good evening.
Lafferty. Plowed into by Paul Mary and knocked to the ice.
Pekka. This one along, big hit by Brown on Willanen. Heavy hit, he got rocked as he dropped for Gurionov.
He has a opposition player in the trolley tracks and finishes on it.